Hello listeners, today we are going to solve the questions which were asked in a cursory course. Course name was Climate Change Mitigation in Developing Countries. These questions were asked in week 3. As you can see here, week 3 practice quiz. There were 4 questions in this week 3 practice quiz and I have solved with the correct answers and got 100% marks. Now let's move to these questions with answers. First one is, you can see with correct answers here. Now we have moved to question 2. Right option is second one. And this question is also correct. Question 3. And correct answer is second one. This answer is also correct. Question number 4. And question number 4, correct answer is last one, point. And this question is also correct.